तो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस टाइडल एनर्जी, ओशन एनर्जी। आई एम डॉक्टर एस बी कोल्ले, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फिजिक्स, शिवाजी आर्ट्स कॉमर्स एंड साइंस कॉलेज कन्नड, डिस्ट्रिक्ट औरंगाबाद। सो स्टूडेंट्स, व्हाट इज टाइडल एनर्जी? एनर्जी कंटेंट इन मूविंग वाटर इन टाइड्स मीन्स टाइडल एनर्जी सिस्टम्स आइदर कैन एक्सट्रैक्ट काइनेटिक एनर्जी और पोटेंशियल एनर्जी। काइनेटिक एनर्जी इज एक्सट्रैक्टेड फ्रॉम मूविंग वाटर ऑफ रिवर्स ओशंस एंड पोटेंशियल एनर्जी इज एक्सट्रैक्टेड फ्रॉम लो एंड हाई टाइड्स। यू नो सी वाटर कीप्स ऑन राइजिंग एंड फॉलिंग ट्वाइस अ डे अंडर इन्फ्लुएंस ऑफ ग्रेविटेशनल पुल ऑफ मून एंड द सन। दिस फिनोमेना इज कॉल्ड एज टाइड्स। सो फ्रेंड्स, what are the uses of tidal energy? Tide mills have been used for nearly 1000 years for grinding grains. See in the figure on right side, there is grinding mill which was used 1000 years ago for grinding grains, and on the left hand side, modern tide mills shown. They provide tidal stream power. You can see in this left side figure, the rotors are revolving. This is same as wind power plant. Say first 7 years the VAWT, modern HAWT in the middle, and on the right there is gyro mill VAWT. This revolves and it generates power. So how tidal energy is produced? See in this figure, tidal energy is the energy generated from tidal movements. See in left side figure, in this image it is shown, incoming tide is shown, because this incoming tide rotates the turbine and it generates electricity. Now here sluice gates are shown, that tidal barrage is shown. Sluice gates means the gates allow water to flow through the turbines that generate electricity. Also it allows tidal basin to fill on incoming high tides and empty through turbine system. Now tidal barrage, it is power generation scheme, involves low wall dam. So in the left hand side figure it is shown, incoming tide is shown, it revolves, it rotates the turbine and it generates electricity. On the left right hand side figure, outgoing tide is shown, it also generates electricity. So both incoming tide and outgoing tide are used to generate electricity. So advantages of tidal energy: it minimizes dependence upon fossil fuels, means it is alternative for fossil fuels. It is free, renewable and clean source of energy. It means it does not produce any pollution, and it is renewable, abundant, it is free, highly efficient source, nearly 80% efficiency is there. Energy capturing and conversion mechanism may help protect the shoreline. Now, about 60 billion watts of energy from tides can be used for electricity generation. It is available 24 hours to 65 days. It produces energy for free once the initial costs are recovered. Means it requires some amount for installation, and after that it will be cheap. Disadvantages of this tidal energy: it is not cost effective, it is expensive, it leads to displacement of wildlife habitats. Means installation of these tidal energy projects its maintenance and all this disturb the wildlife. It imbalances the ecosystem. There are fish and other animals in the sea, and all these habitats are disturbed by this tidal energy projects. It only produces electricity during tidal surges. Barrier systems require salt resistant parts and lots of maintenance. It is also important point. And tidal energy can only be created on the coast. It is very important. We can't create energy. We have to use only the coast. Construction of strong, cheap and efficient conversion devices may be problematic. It is also a very important point. Technology isn't fully developed. It is still under developing stage. Appropriate waves and tides are highly location dependent. You know, we can't extract energy anywhere. We have to choose proper positions, proper location. References I used for preparation of this PowerPoint presentation. Thank you.